Hello, we are playing Diablo 4 again today. I'm recording this to put over the video, but then all my next videos are of the commentary live as I play. I just had a quick look because I recorded this video a few days ago. I couldn't remember what I actually did. I've just had a quick look now, and it was a fun session. I did some main quests. I can't remember the name of them, but you'll see them on the screen in a second. But I fight a boss called the Herald of Lilith. I feel like that was fairly challenging. And then I do lots of the events keep popping up. I remember that. And I don't think I see the Butcher. I think he's in the next one. On one of my soon videos that I'm going to upload, the Butcher appears and butchers me. It's really hard. I know, I'd never heard of him before, and he just appeared and made me go really slow. He kept stunning me and I died. I'm trying to think of what else I did do on this episode. I get to a new town. Melgrave or Hellgrave.
Good day.
Can't quite remember the name, but I get to a new little village.
Father, keep.
I really don't know how long it's going to take me to complete everything there is to do in the game, because I've had it for a couple of weeks now. I feel like I've played it quite a lot for me. And I had a look at the map last night, and it's huge, it's absolutely massive. But we'll see. It might not take me as long as I thought. And I'm yet to unlock a horse, which, from what I've read, is unlocked at the start of Act 4. So we will see about that. I think I'm going to do more commentaries. So I did yesterday's video. I had a commentary, and I've not done one for quite a while. I've just been uploading the gameplay, but it seemed to have gotten more views and people have watched for a little bit longer. Some of my videos people watch for about 10 seconds, so they can't be that interesting, but I feel like people enjoy listening to the player talk. I do. So I'm going to start doing that. Just takes a bit of getting used to talking to yourself to start with. I'm not sure if this is the episode. I might have accidentally refunded all my skills. I think it is that one. Because I remember I had a space next to... I had a space free on my left trigger. And I've got a space free there. Yeah, I think this might be the one where I accidentally get rid of everything. I would go in. It put me off playing. I was like, oh, I can't remember. I didn't have my usual setup, and it felt foreign when I tried to get new skills. Anyways, I will leave you with that. Enjoy the rest of the video. And then, just finished work, so I'll record part of my commentary in the car. Now I finish a little bit early. My phone was too hot. Yeah, my phone actually said the recording will soon stop. His phone is too warm. I've never actually had that before. It normally just starts going slow and glitches and maybe freezes. But anyways, I'm home. So yes, I hope you enjoy the rest of the gameplay. I feel like the gameplay is getting slightly more interesting. The next few videos coming are... I feel like the battling is getting quite fun. and I've just unlocked my Golem and my first ultimate ability. I've not yet used any of them. I've just unlocked them and then turned it off. But yes, enjoy, and I will see you on the next video. Goodbye.
Nerell must be nearby.
I need more time. Ready yet. Ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
You're stuck in an illusion created by the Horadrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Telling me all this.
To warn you, a day will come when the Horadrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for.
Rodrum's illusion. Mayrel!
There you are! I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. Someone toying with us. This place is a maze. No. The path is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. There must be peace.
I'm not ready yet.
Vault. What I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? I think it's written in Horadric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on. Wish Mother was here. Hey! Wait for me! It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But... why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door. And if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chut!
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Hope you had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, The first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
I've got furs, skins, good. What else you got? Safe journey.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Yet. I'm not ready yet.
Your bones betray you. They shall soon serve me.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. ready yet. I need more time.
Now, Lakthen, enough is enough. Perithen's soul is marred by sin.
No, he wouldn't go that far.
You know what must be done, Lakthen. If you do not do it, we will. Do you have the will to see it through?
Do not question my faith. I will fix this.
I've got furs, skins, and steel. Good. What else you got?
So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
No, no. Perithon does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping. Merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.